Yeah, I know. I had to fix it. Hey, bro. You wanna see my big sword? Look at my big sword. You like my big sword? Just don't say racist things. Bro, my character's basically Aizen, bro. You seen Thousand of Blood War? Thousand Year Blood War? So you know the Aizen with the eye patch and everything? These dudes are getting fucked. You want me to start dual wielding or something? I need to kill every animal I see because I make bone arrows out of them. Oh, by the way, look how much of the map I've discovered. Like, you have to go around and find map pieces. Ow. Bro, guard broke me. Why'd you leave? Oh, okay. You hear me through the chat say, "Why'd you leave?" Be like, bro, seriously, you just abandoning me at this point? I'm a bit worse because like there's like a cutoff so I can see like the chat and everything. Because we could. Why, can you see it in the chat? I mean, thing. All right, give me a second. Let me murder this guy. Oh. How's that? Alright, send a message. It doesn't show me the messages. No. I don't need to see messages currently. Ah, damn. Bro, you want to see one of the bosses that I have to fight? One of the first ones is. Oh, you talking about that guy? You want me to go over there to him? I've beat him before on Xbox. Jeez. After this summer. Nezuko. Congratulations. Your greatest wish has been fulfilled. Alright, bro. Look at my stream. You mean this guy, right? This guy? Oh, bro did half my health even though I blocked. Oh, damn. That's how strong that dude is. Wait, does he look deformed? Like it? And does he carry like a rock club? Oh, that's one of the story bosses. He's just not one of... Well, if you don't attack an NPC, they won't attack you. I got hoes calling. You know what I'm saying? You ain't got hoes calling? Why are you getting kicked out of school? You're not doing your work? Look at these monkeys. They're slaves pulling my cart. Dude, look at me, bro. Oh, oh. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Get on over here. Come get some. Oh! I wiped them out. I wiped them all out. Like, look at the corpses that I piled up over here. All for this chest. To be empty. Oh, no, never mind, never mind. It had something in it. Good, good, good. I was about to say, bro. What I get? I got a great axe, which is also a dexterity type, so. It requires 30 strength and 8 dex. This requires 22 dex. I need to get my dex up. My hair? I was about to say, I got Eisen haircut. And the reason why I'm not wearing a shirt is due to the fact that, my weapons weigh too much. So I'll have heavy rolls, which don't give you very much distance when you're dodging. Know what I mean? I normally wear samurai armor. Because that's the class I chose to start with. You should get Elden Ring. Like $40.
Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in wrestling the great empire.
Oh.
Celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, grant me succor. Repudiator of the false. Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Haight, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Ertri, grant me succor! There? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Haight, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator. Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's... No. No, despite appearances, nobility is no... You might have heard of me. Young Tarnished, I want you to take back my fort, a knight commander from...
Oh, his fort's that way. Fort's like over here somewhere. Is that it? No, but that's a someplace. I summon people from the Soul Society to help me, Morgan. I died to a giant gorilla. That stupid monkey. What, do you masturbate people off, bro? Jerk people off or something? Is it a ring? Is it a circle jerk? Have fun. Being broke, that is. Have fun in a full ass circle jerk, you know what I'm saying? Deal with that in a second. No, 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 no. I just lost 4,000 runes. That is stupid. That is utterly blasphemy. That was 4K runes that I could have had. I'm about to fight a boss, Morgan. You wanna watch me fight him? Alright, you ready? This is like one of the mini bosses. I'm giving them back shots. That was disappointing. Oh god, bro, one-shotted me. bro just hopped in my world and just one-shotted me. Bro, I was just trying to discover some grace and unlock some places. He just popped up out of nowhere and started spamming his sword. Who? He didn't even take my runes. He just wanted my buns. Ah. Round two, motherfucker. Yeah. I just murdered him, bro. He didn't even touch me. I mean, he hit me once, but that's about it. He hit me once and I was like on my last life. Last bit of life. Raise holy attack, lower damage, but lower damage negation. Nah, I ain't gonna use that. Let's go ahead and sit back down and level up my dex. Because once I level up my dex, I'll be able to use my bigger sword. I need to get it to 22 and it's only at 18. I fucked up. I shot a bird with an arrow thinking it was gonna do like half health and it did like one health. So I'm not attacking that bird. It's that simple. That bird can live. Hell no. Yeah, I'm just not gonna attack. Not gonna attack that thing. This defense is way too freaking high. Jesus, look at this mob. Oh. I just got raped. Literally, bro jumped on top of me and started banging my booty hole. No, they're like, rot zombies. The undead are those things with the torches that walk around super slowly. You want me to summon some undead? I mean, let me get to an area where I can. It's not gonna let me, is it? Yeah, screw it. I don't need to kill those guys. What are those? What are those? Nah, bro. Those are dinosaurs. They're dinosaur doggos. And they take absolutely no damage. No, I'm out of here, bro. I'm gone. I'm gone with the wind. I'm zipping. They're all trying to kill me. Look at that thing. There's a big bird behind me, bro. Oh, that was a close one. I lost 4,000 runes though, that was stupid. I'm gonna try to go take down that tree guy.
Well, you're back.
I bought 71 arrows. Crap, that dude's powerful. The Tree Sentinel. No.
You learnt a lesson. Our people will not stand for your barbarism.
Hey, road built different. I'm just gonna grab my stuff and run then. I can't fight dude like that, but he's built different. He's big built.
killed me.
Alright. I was packing up an entire army with my zombies. Oh, I missed. Yeah, me and the zombie pack. Get 'em, zombies. Yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. I almost have 3,000 rounds. Let's go make that 3,000. I'm packing them up, that's what's happening. Dude, I wiped out this entire fortress. Or ruined fortress. Type camp thing. On your screen it's frozen? Oh. Summons! Bro, look at my party, bro. Look at my party. You're gonna play what? What are you playing? Overwatch? Got swarmed. I need to make sure I take out that dude with the freaking thing first. Buddha hole itching. What? What'd you say? Oh. Hit him with something. Hit this dude with something. Hit this dude with the... with the get the rot dog on him. I sound my hellhound, bro. Hit this dude with the lock. Flash. Yeah. Dude with the... Morgan. I want you to watch this kill. You looking at the screen? Let me know when you do. You looking at the screen? I'm from Assassin's Creed, my boy. Oh yeah, you want me to use something besides a katana? The one that I was using? No, this huge sword is not my katana. Had to do what? What, you didn't like that kill? I am him, bro. Oh yeah, I got runes in my inventory that I need to use. That should be enough for the next level. Yeah. Two more levels, Morgan, and I'll be able to use my huge sword proficiently without it doing, like, no damage. and get some. Come and get some. Come and get some. Come and get some. Come on, come on. I felt the perfect combo, the fast swing of this, combined with the thrust of my katana. I also could slash my katana with it in my hand, so that's good, good, good stuff. I'm being Aizen, I'm getting even closer to being Aizen. I'll be right back.